I think the end game, middle game, calculating stuff, it comes mostly with tournament practice. So in that sense, I didn't do anything particular before the tournament. It's it's just one of my strengths. It's been that way for me for a long time. I just play, I mean, people crack under pressure, even in world championships. That's what the history shows. You just have to keep on pushing, and eventually, usually things go right. So obviously, I mean, the blunders that he made are each of them are of course unusual in the sense that those aren't mistakes he usually makes, but I think it really has to do with being put under pressure, and I mean that's really all I wanted to do in this match, make him sit at the board and play for a long time.